Hello students. Hello students. I came in front of you with a new video. Name of the video is Automobile Parts and Their Material. We should know the name of the parts of the engines and any others, and as well as we should know the material of the parts. That's why I have shown on the board. We'll see now parts and materials. So first one is the cylinder block. Which material is used to the cylinder blocks? Gray cast iron or aluminium alloy. Aluminium alloy majority used in two wheelers or two stroke cycles, two stroke engines. But gray cast irons are used four wheeler, then bike also, then heavy vehicles. Cylinder head also same gray cast iron or aluminium alloy. Next one is piston. Piston cast iron aluminium alloy. So in alloy, so different 2 to 3 materials are mixed and then it is made. Then we are saying here aluminium alloy. Aluminium alloy pistons are used in cars also, and also in heavy, very heavy vehicles, very heavy engines, very heavy engines, cars are used. Nowadays in automobile field, in engine, aluminium alloys or pistons are used. Next, fourth one, connecting rod. Connecting rod is made by which material? Nickel chrome steel. Then next one, fifth, crankshaft. Crankshaft material of the crankshaft is nickel chromium molybdenum steel. Next one, gudgeon pin. Gudgeon pin which is used to connect the piston and the connecting rod. It should hard. That's why it is made by mild steel. Then wall. Wall, nickel, chromium steel. Wall is used to open and close the port in a cylinder head, and so it should not wear early, it should not damage early. That's why nickel chromium steel is used for wall. Camshaft. Camshaft is material of the camshaft is nickel steel or alloy cast iron. Okay, so camshaft and crankshaft are joined or meshed together with gears. Okay. And as well as camshaft operates also distributor, then feed pump, then eccentric feed pump. Okay. Next, main and big end bearing. Big end bearing, white metal or lead bronze. This type of the bearings are used for the big end, main journals, which are the plain bearings, that we can say also frictional bearings. And frictional bearing should be made by white metal or lead bronze. Next one, flywheel. Flywheel is made as a material high grade cast iron or mild steel. Okay, but flywheel, that means moment of the inertia on this road, on this log, flywheel works. Next, some. Some is made with the material mild steel or cast aluminum alloy. It is fitted below the engine set, which is used to store the oil and close the crankcase. Rod springs, that is made by material silicon manganese steel. Then gear material of the gear is nickel chromium steel. And then stub axle and track arm material is a chromium steel. All totally parts are given and totally materials are given here. So not necessary to search anywhere, and that's why I have shown on the board. If you liked or if you understood properly, then you like, share and subscribe. Okay, my name is Tanaji Jadhav, and so I thought we have to give to the students something, and that's why I have shown on the board. Thank you very much.